hundreds of people still trapped in that rubble.
At a cooling tower came down, trapping dozens of people.
Rescue operations are underway to search for some 37 power plant workers trapped in a tunnel.
At least 5,000 were injured, and hundreds are missing.